Hello again, everyone. I'm the Action Junkie, and today we are looking at the second movie in the Turtle movies, simply titled Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2: The Secret of the Ooze. And once again, the turtles find themselves battling against Shredder, and this time a couple new mutants, which when I was a kid we were hoping it was Bebop and Rocksteady, but instead we were introduced to two new mutants called Toka and Rezar, which are a wolf and a snapping turtle. But like I said, as a kid we made deal, and now the turtles have to fight them in order to ki save the city and hopefully save the city and of course themselves. Now, what do I think about this movie? It's okay. I mean, it's simply not the worst in the series. I mean, the good things I could say about it: the fight choreography is very well done. The animatronics, of course, are still amazing. Well, that's the Jim Henson people. They really know their stuff. And it's pretty good. It's not too bad. I mean, yes, there are some bad parts. Like, okay, let's go for the bad. Of course, the obvious, Vanilla Ice, wrapping his heart out, just lame. And of course, Super Shredder being destroyed too easily at the end of the movie, which is a very anticlimactic look at it, which was just stupid. Yeah, it is stupid. What else is wrong with it? Oh yes, I mentioned the fight choreography was good, but because of certain parents' rights groups having problems with the violence and the language in the first movie, that violence had to be toned down, so you hardly ever see any of the turtles use their weapons. The only ones you do see use their weapons is Donatello and Michelangelo, but even that's few and far between. And as a kid, I thought that was kind of lame, and even now I still find it kind of lame, because you see the turtles for their cool weapons, the katanas and the sais and stuff like that, but now it's just ugh. So, as the movie as a whole is not perfect by any means, but I can't necessarily call it bad because there are some good things about it. So I'm gonna have it's like I said, it's not the worst. I would call it the second to worst. So I give this movie a 3 out of 5. That's being fair. And trust me, we haven't gotten to the worst yet. That one comes with my next review when we take a look when I take a look at Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3, aka Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, A Turtles in Time. I know that's a reference to the video game, but because released with this special DVD set, they call it Turtles in Time. But I will get to that in a while, and I haven't said this in a while, so I'm figuring I might as well say it. Please subscribe to my channel if you like what you see. Leave your comments in the message below. Tell me if you agree or disagree with me. Or, give me some movie suggestions. Tell me what you would like to see. Tell me what you would like to see me review. So, that's my thoughts on Turtles 2, and I will see you next time with my review of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3: Turtles in Time. I am the Action Junkie, and I like things that go boom.